Hey, I'm Amanda Granger. I am graduating from Green C. Floyd's High School. I'm a member of the National Honor Society. I am the standing salutatorian, and I'm also a recipient of the Palmetto Fellow Scholarship. I plan to attend Coastal Carolina University and major in biology.
My name is Jameis Bartell, and I am a senior here at Early College High School, and I plan to graduate here in a couple of weeks. During my tenure here at Early College High School, I've done a couple of things here at the school itself. I've done a couple of clubs. And at the high school, Conway High School, which is my base high school, I've been a part of a bunch of different types of sports programs. I've been a part of the football program, the basketball program, the track program, and a couple of other things down at the base high schools, which we are able to participate here at Early College. During the fall, I plan on attending the College of Charleston, and I want my profession to be a physical therapist. But also during my time here at Early College High School, we've had the chance to be opened up to different types of service learning and community service and other things of that nature. And that opened my mind up for me to be able to go out and help my community, give back to the community.
Hi, I'm Katrina Hutchison. I'm graduating from Green C. Floyd's High School. I am in National Honor Society. I'm student body president of student council. I am also president of math club and art club. I will be attending Francis Marion University and will be in their biology program.
My name is Natalia Osario, and I currently attend Early College High School, where I'm currently the valedictorian and hope to stay that way. I'm part of many clubs. I was part of the robotics team junior year. I was also part of the recycling team, and this year I was part of mock trial at the beginning. I was also part of Bro Kappa, which I'm the president of, and Junior Civitans, which I'm co-president of. And with the Junior Civitans, we help out with the Special Olympics and the Miracle League and make sure that the special needs get to do what they want to. And over the fall, I plan to attend USC Columbia, where I plan to major in biomedical engineering and help to excel in that career.
Hi, my name is Lakeisha Johnson. I am a graduating senior at Green C. Floyd's High School. I am the secretary of the National Honor Society and also the secretary of the student body government at Green C. Floyd's High School. In the fall, I am going to join the South Carolina National Guard, and afterwards, I am going to come back in the spring and attend Francis Marion University and join the nursing program.
Hi, I'm Roderick Bellamy, student council president here at Early College High School. I am also gospel choir president at Conway High School. Here at Early College, I've taken part in a lot of clubs, from mock trial to student council to recycling club and environmental club. I've also taken part in a lot of community service here at Early College. I'll be attending College of Charleston in the fall as a teaching fellow.
Hi, my name is Micah Floyd. I'm graduating from Green C. Floyd's High School. I'm the National Honor Society president and ROTC battalion commander. I'll be attending Clemson University in the fall.
Hello, my name is Tressa Smalls, where I attend Early College High School, and I am a graduating senior. While at Early College High Schools, I have expanded my horizons tremendously. I've been involved with the Mock Trial Club, and I've been captain from 9th grade to 12th grade, student council, where I served as the first student body president at Early College High School. Also, I've done SAD Club, which I served as a historian, and I helped start the club, National Honor Society, Rho Kappa, which is National History Honor Society, and many more other clubs, such as Girls Club, Glee Club, and also I sang with the Conway High School Gospel Choir. I will be attending Furman next fall. Go Paladins! And at Furman, I have been awarded the Hollingsworth Scholarship and also a Mock Trial Scholarship. I am super excited because Early College has prepared me in so many ways.
Hi, my name is Shaquille Jordan. I'm graduating from Green C. Floyd's High. I was a varsity captain of the football, baseball, and basketball team. I just placed first in a 5K mile run for a fundraiser for ROTC. I plan on attending Florence Darlington Tech and majoring in accounting.